Hello, my name is Natalia Moreno, and I am owner, fashion designer, and fashion event coordinator for Hot Commodity Incorporated. I have created this video to give you a better understanding of what Hot Commodity Incorporated is as a company, what we represent as a company, the charity that we support, and also future projects that we have in store for you. I've always loved fashion. It's always been my passion. Just growing up as a little girl, I just remember, going through the department stores with my grandparents and just seeing all the clothes and the shoes and the purses and just always being so fascinated. You know, usually kids get bored when shopping with their grandparents or their parents, but I enjoyed it, like every moment of it. I also remember being a teenager, when Poetic Justice came out, I was really trying to rock the outfit and the braids like Janet. But like I said, I've always tried to stay up with the latest fashions, and I'm actually really excited because with Hot Commodity Luxury Apparel, which is my fashion line, I'm able to actually create my own look and my own style. So that's very exciting. And in 11, God spoke to me and he told me what two of my biggest passions in life were gonna be. The first passion was fashion. Everything came natural to me. The name, the designs, me drawing out my own sketches of my clothing that I was creating. I met up with a great graphic designer. His name's Justin Brock. Shout out to you. He helped me bring my designs to life, and it just all came so naturally. So I'm really excited to release that in 2017 to you guys at my second annual fashion show. My second passion in life was the children of Africa, to support them and to help them out there. They really need help, y'all. This is not a joke. And in 2011, I went to church one day and, they played a video on their organization that they support, and it touched my heart. I was crying and I was really emotional, and I knew that helping these children out would be my second passion in life and also my destiny, because I know that's what I'm going to die doing. When coming up with the name for my company, I automatically thought of Hot Commodity. A hot commodity is something that's in high demand and that everyone desires. And I knew that was something that my company would definitely be. From the fashion line that I'm creating to the events that are taking place, like the fashion show, they're all going to be hot. Everything's going to be hot. So I thought it'd be the perfect name for my company. The charity that we support here at Hot Commodity Incorporated is called Huruma Children's Home. It is an organization that was started in 1989 by Mama Sephora and her husband Isaac. They started to take in these underprivileged children into their home in the village of Gong in Nigeria, and started to provide food, shelter, clothing, whatever they needed to survive is what they provided to them. And right now they have about 130 children that they're taking care of and that they took off of the streets due to poverty, HIV, they might be dying of a disease, or maybe their parents passed away from HIV or AIDS, or they just couldn't afford to take care of them any longer. So Mama Sephora takes in all these children, and she's really my role model, because that's definitely something that I want to do. I want to start an organization in Africa and take these underprivileged children in to take care of them, because they definitely need us. They don't have anybody to help them, and it's just something that I want to do, is to provide support for them. I'm going to go ahead and post a link down at the bottom to a video, which is kind of graphic, but I think you guys need to see it to understand what's really going on out there. And then I'll also provide a link to the actual website. Hot Commodity Incorporated has some great projects coming up for y'all. Our first project is in 2016, spring of 2016. It's our Hot Commodity All White Fashion Show. And, you know, when I created this event, or when I started planning this event, I asked myself, how can I differentiate my fashion show from everyone else's fashion show? And I was finally able to come up with an idea after brainstorming for a while, and I'm just really happy to really put this together for y'all because I think you guys will definitely enjoy it. There's going to be lots of entertainment, a lot of reputable fashion designers there, a lot of different vendors with different products that are all hot. So it's going to be a Hot Commodity fashion show, that's for sure. 2017 is when we're going to launch and release our apparel line, our luxury apparel line, Hot Commodity Luxury Apparel. We are going to release it at our second annual 2017 fashion show. So go ahead, so definitely watch out for that. In 2018, we are going to be opening up our online boutique. It's called Hot Commodity Mode de Vie. Mode de Vie means lifestyle in French. Hot Commodity Lifestyle. So it's gonna be hot. We're gonna be selling a whole bunch of products that are hot, that are beautiful, wonderful products, from jewelry to clothing for men and for women. And then we'll also be selling some of our own products on there as soon as we release our luxury apparel line in 2017. So watch out for these projects in the near future here to come. I hope you enjoyed this video and I was able to, you know, answer any of your questions that you might have about HC Incorporated. And if you have any additional questions, please email us at hcincorporated11@gmail.com. That's hcincorporated11@gmail.com. Our Twitter is HC Incorporated. Instagram, HC Incorporated, and our Facebook is www.facebook.com/Hot Commodity Inc. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and like I said, if you have any other questions or you would like to be maybe part of the fashion show, if you're a reputable fashion designer that's interested, or if you have a certain product that you think might be a hot commodity, go ahead and contact us. We're always open to, you know, anything, and we're always open to supporting other companies as well as designers and getting them that exposure out there. So if you are interested in being part of the fashion show, go ahead and hit us up on our social media links or our email. Thank you and have a great day, y'all.